Graham. Nowhere to go. Bounces to Monk. Monk trying to turn. Now it's unleash one and hit it.
Oh, my goodness.
A deep, deep three. That was about 10 feet behind the three-point line. There's the lob. Monk goes up and gets it. Boy, did he climb that time.
I'll tell you what.